Hello, I'm Geetha Gurumuthi. You're watching Lingo Hack from BBC Learning English. Today's news stories are...
Researchers develop lip reading machine. More women in the UK working into their 70s. Italian woman first to manage male football team.
Here are the words and phrases for you to learn.
Underway. Stands out. Making history.
Let's hear more about today's news stories.
In Oxford, research is underway to teach computers the difficult art of lip reading.
Underway. Underway. In progress.
In Oxford, research is underway to teach computers the difficult art of lip reading. It involved training an artificial intelligence system using thousands of hours of BBC News programmes. Right now, the technology only works on full sentences in recorded clips. The next stage is to make it work live.
The proportion of women who don't stop working until past 70 has grown from 1 in 20 4 years ago to more than 1 in 10 last year. It's doubled.
There are still more men than women working into their 70s, but what stands out is the dramatic increase in the number of women.
Stands out. Stands out. Is very noticeable.
The proportion of women who don't stop working until past 70 has grown from 1 in 20 4 years ago to more than 1 in 10 last year. It's doubled.
There are still more men than women working into their 70s, but what stands out is the dramatic increase in the number of women. And at least part of the reason for that is money.
Italy's Patrizia Panico is making history this week.
Making history. Making history. Doing something never done before that people will remember.
Italy's Patrizia Panico is making history this week. She's the first woman football coach of a male Italian side. She's leading Italy's under-16 team in two friendlies against Germany. At 42, she's a retired footballer herself. She scored 110 goals for Italy in over 200 matches. Patrizia Panico hopes that her career inspires other women.
That's all from Lingo Hack for today.